ABC 7 has learned the Dallas police officer killed Tuesday night is an El Paso native. Officials say Officer Jacob Arellano died after being struck by a car going the wrong way. Arellano's car then hit a tractor trailer and rolled over several times. Arellano was 25 years old and leaves behind a wife and infant child.